So I get fucked every time that I'm anxious. Three shots, two pills and like 10 drinks. Wake up, send sorry in a mass text. My friends are fed up, they wanna leave like my last ex. I've been doing this for a long time, probably go again tonight. I don't know how to go out when I'm not on my mind. I don't got a problem, but I don't make promises, nah, nah. I don't wanna say I'm done, what if I never quit? They say that I'm acting different, they think I need help. I got a pill that could fix it, I'll take it myself. They said I think that you're slipping, it's tripping us out.
That's the case, then I should probably just go.
So here we go again, running out of friends. Blame it on my vices, but they never buy it. I medicate myself, just putting them through hell. I've been trying to hide it, but they always find it. Trying my best, but I do the worst. I drink to forget, but it never works. So here we go again, running out of friends. Blame it on my vices, but they never buy it. All on me, and it's not my fault that I'm fucked up. I just blame my childhood full of trauma. And I feel way too old for the drama. The only way I know to deal with it is with a shotgun. Running, running from my problems. But I keep them coming. Got a lot to run from. Trying to forget it. To pass another cold one. I know I'm doing too much. I know I'm doing too much. They say that I'm acting different. They think I need help. I got a pill that could fix it. They said I think that he's slipping, he's tripping us out.
I don't understand what the big deal is. I said a couple of white cloths.
So here we go again, running out of friends. Blame it on my vices, but they.